Welcome all. So today's topic is activation of planet Venus for good marriage prospects in life. So what do we mean by activation of planet Venus? So yes, I had made a previous video on planet Venus in the 8th house, and I got many emails asking for that, you know, we are interested in getting married, but we are unable to get married, something goes wrong all of a sudden. So we are really fed up. Some of the girls have written very depressing emails, and I was thinking from last 3 to 4 months that yes, I will be making a video on this, but there's so many topics to talk about, and you people sometimes really, you know, in the majority write about some topic that I have to answer on YouTube, and plus I'm loaded with work of your case studies and your cases to be solved. So but today I thought that yes, I'll pick up this topic and I will clarify this, that what exactly activation of Venus means. And this page has been given on our website Mahakali Vedic Healing Shelter, that how to get a good marriage and what is responsible for getting good marriage prospects and to have a good marriage at the same time. So now let's get started with this. Now, like I always tell you in my you know, other videos also, that planet Venus is concerned and is responsible for all the marriage pleasures and all the marriage benefits and all the good things of marriage, and even the luxury as far as concerned. So this is actually the characteristic of planet Venus. So now not many times happens that, you know, let's talk about that. The very basic thing that we first check is that, is it some kind of a black magic or evil eye, or something has been blocked to get good marriage prospects or to have a good marriage, or is it something to do with planets? So now, if it comes to be anything to do with planets or any cure regarding as far as the prayers and you know, these kind of pujas are concerned, then of course we go ahead with that. But then if you are under any black magic influence, then please, I want to be very, very clear on this on YouTube, that till the time that thing is not removed, the black magic is not removed, no puja, no prayer, no meditation will work in your favor, because you're already surrounded with so much of negativity. And if there is any sort of tantra or black magic done on you, it has to be dissolved. There is no other way about it. So don't spend or spoil your money in you know, just giving you know, money for different cures, because any healer has said this to you. Because I am telling you that this is a rule of tantra, that till the time any black magic is there, no positive thing will work on you. Okay, that's the first basic thing that I'm telling you, for anything to work in your favor. So get that thing removed first. Now, if there is no black magic, we are making this video on taking the fact that if there is no black magic on you, so then activation of planet Venus for good marriage prospects. So now, activation of planet Venus simply means that if your planet Venus has a low degree, or in simple language, low degree means that it's weak, you know, it is not up to the percentage, or it's not up to the mark that it will give you the benefits of its own characteristics. Like I said, characteristic of Venus is to be romantic, to be you know, to look beautiful all the time, or to like beauty, or responsible for marriage pleasures and you know, different luxurious vacations, and getting a good partner, and you know, getting you know, a very understanding and a very good partner who will take care of your materialistic needs as far as the materialistic things are concerned around you. So this is what Venus planet is all about. It talks about, it says about a lot of luxurious things around you, which of course, you know, in today's times, everybody wants, and people want good houses and good financial stability. So that is planet Venus. And if you are really trying hard for getting married and it's not happening, then you need to get your horoscope checked, that where exactly your planet Venus is sitting and what planet it is sitting with. Sometimes that really depends. Now the very minute thing that people forget is, especially when it comes to girls, you know, that you have to check for a good marriage or how the life of your daughter will be, especially about girls I'm talking about. Only this particular aspect. Activation of Venus is important for boys and girls both. But now, since I'm talking about this video, it is better I mention one minute, but the most important point also here, which maybe I forget later on. So, your planet, your ninth planet on your birth chart, this is for the girls, huh, typically, is also a very important planet, which signifies that what kind of life your daughter will have after marriage. That is after marriage I'm talking about. So if there's any malefic planet sitting in ninth house of your daughter, then that means she will have a very struggling life and a very difficult life in any sense. It can happen after marriage. So what is a suggestion? If there is a malefic planet, of course there can be a remedy for it, depending on other planetary positions and which other planets are sitting with it. I mean the planet Venus and the ninth house, and that can be actually worked on, but that really depends, and that really actually is possible only after looking at the personal horoscope of the girl. So mostly we recommend that if this happens, if there's any malefic planet, so we advise a late marriage, and definitely we prepare the person that if you're going for any marriage, then it can be improvised, but really depends on your personal horoscope reading. So this is a very important thing, that anybody who is getting ready for marriage, please make sure, especially the girls, that you notice your planet, ninth planet, your ninth house, that which planet is sitting, and of course your planet Venus, where it's sitting. Definitely planet your seventh house is responsible for marriage, but then there's a lot of reading that you need to do in astrology, but we are typically talking about planet Venus, that you have to get the degree of planet Venus strong. In simple words, you need to make your planet Venus strong and very strong to make sure that if there is any problem coming in the marriage prospect or anything to do with marriage, that if you keep on having breakups and you keep on having fights with your boyfriend or your girlfriend, one of the major reasons can be your planet Venus, how it's placed and on what degree it's placed. So many youngsters are writing to us that, you know, my girlfriend had this fight with me, she's left me, and the girls are writing that, you know, every time we see that our boyfriend is sometimes cheating on us and we land up into breakups. So I always say that it's 60% your planet Venus, and of course other percentage really depends on the other planets, how they are placed. So get your planet Venus checked, that where it's placed and on what degree it's placed, through horoscope reading or through a case study by us. And then if it's on a low degree, and if we say it needs to be given strength, now how much percentage of strength or degree strength it needs to be given, that really depends on how your horoscope comes in front of us. So get that thing activated. Activated simply means that we will give you a remedy on your particular name. You will send your photograph, your date of birth, your time of birth, your full name and your photograph, and we will be doing an energization for you for 21 days, depending on the kind of degree or the strength you want, so that we are able to complete the gap or fill the gap which is actually needed for a good marriage prospect or a good relationship or a married relationship. So the first things first, I tell the married couples also that if there's any confusion happening in marriage, and if it is not black magic, after the case study has been done and it's diagnosed and you get a clean chit that yes, there is no black magic, so then it has to be a link with your planet Venus. if your relationships are not working. So planet Venus activation is very important for any boy or any girl whose relationship is not working, or who's not getting married, or is having problem in marriage all of a sudden. So please get this checked and get your Venus activated, and you will see the difference yourself. In fact, after the activation of your planet Venus, you will see that people have started getting attracted towards you more, and people have started recognizing you more, and you have come, all of a sudden you come into a limelight in your offices, in your personal life, in your social surroundings. So, which is of course a very pleasant thing to feel for any human being. So yes, planet Venus plays a very important role in today's materialistic times. So get it checked and get it activated if it's needed, so that you're able to cherish and enjoy the benefits of planet Venus. And it's a beautiful planet, and it has a beautiful characteristics to it. Okay, so thank you very much for watching this video. I'll see you next week. Goodbye.